Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Morning class.
Morning.
How are you today?
We are fine. How about you?
Oh, I'm very well, thank you. Before we start our lesson today, let's say basmalah together.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
And now I'm going to check your attendance list. Who's absent today?
Gina.
Gina. Oh, why? And then today's material is about expressing sympathy. Have you ever heard about sympathy, anyone?
No.
You know? Really?
Yes.
Have you ever heard about bad news about your friends?
Yes.
Have you?
Yes.
Yes, I have. What do you feel when you heard that bad news? So are you feeling sad? That you use when you are expressing your sympathy?
I'm sorry,
honey, please.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, that's very good answer. Now, what is sympathy? Sympathy is an expression or feeling pity and sorrow when we know or see people are unlucky, have trouble, or in bad conditions. For example, our friend is sad because his or her grandfather passed away or sick. So we can entertain him or her by showing sympathy. By expressing sympathy, we want to show our concern or care for other people's conditions. Is that clear?
Yes.
Now let's move on to the kinds of situation where we are expressing our sympathy. There are three kinds of situations. The first one is formal situations, informal situation, and then natural situations. We can see in this slide there are two. The first is formal and informal. Please repeat after me for the formal situation first. I'm extremely sorry to hear that.
I'm extremely sorry to hear that.
I was deeply sorry to hear that you are sick.
I was deeply sorry to hear that you are sick.
I would like to express my deepest sympathy. Please accept my sympathy. Please accept my condolences.
Please accept my condolences.
And then we can see the differences between formal and informal, right? Now for the informal situations, we need please read off the expressions.
That's awful. That's terrible. What a sound. Oh yes.
Okay, thank you. Now let's move on to the natural situations. You can use these three expressions when we are in the natural situation. They are, you must be very upset. I'm sorry to hear that. And then I know how it feels. And then when we are showing expression, we should give the response also, right?
Yeah.
These are some examples when we are giving responses to the expressing sympathy. Please repeat after me. Thank you for your sympathy.
Thank you for your sympathy.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You are truly good friend.
Thank you. You are truly good friend.
I appreciate your thoughts and prayers.
I appreciate your thoughts and prayers.
It was very nice of you to think of me in this sadness time.
It was very nice of you to think of me in this sadness time.
That's very good. And then I have an example of dialogue. I would like to invite Hani and Gita. Please come forward to read this conversation. Hani will be the Sofyan and Gita will be Ryan. Yeah.
Hi Ryan, what are you doing here?
I have to accompany my brother. He had an operation yesterday.
What happened?
His motorcycle crashed into a lamppost near my house. He broke his leg.
I'm sorry to hear that. Is he alright?
Yes, it's fine. The operation was successful and he must stay here for recovery.
Wow, I hope he will recover soon.
Thank you, you are truly
is absent today, Gita will be with me. For the first situation, if your close friend was his money will be for Honey and me, and then for the second will be for Gita and me. You now should make a short conversation about these situations, and don't forget to add your sympathy expressions. Is 5 minutes enough for you?
Yes.
Okay. Please do your conversation. Have you finished, guys?
Yes.
Now, Winnie and Honey, please come around and show your conversation in front of the classroom. Thank you for